I am very, very fortunate now to have our car winner here online. And there's nobody else than the well-known Boets Einkammer from South Africa. And well done, Boets. Happy and great to see you. What a phenomenal performance. It was just absolutely good, but it come to no surprise with us. I know you are a big player if it comes in this type of temperatures when it's hot and long distance. Did you follow the live stream? Were you following the live stream and saw how you win the car?
I followed the live stream, and when they sat, I couldn't believe. I think mine went in on the other side of the pillar because the front ones didn't walk in first. It must have been just on the other side of the pillar. When I saw my name there, I can't tell you, it was unbelievable. Unbelievable. It was just, and I ran out and shouted to my wife, "I've won, I've won." She said, "What did you win?" I said, "I won the car, I won everything." And then they came there to wish me luck, and I couldn't speak for more than a minute or 2 minutes. I was in tears. And I've won one or two cars before, but this was the greatest, the
Yeah,
greatest.
I just
Yeah.
want to say I saw in a pedigree there at the very bottom, there's some million-dollar car winning and so on as well. Is that in the same pedigree? Or is that car winning that Woods win in
Yes,
the past?
look, I've got the four lines I'm breeding.
Yeah.
I'm just breeding four lines. The same line is in the pedigree at the
Wow.
million dollar line. Yeah, the one
Yeah.
line. Yeah.
Unbelievable. No, from
Yeah.
my side, it is a phenomenal performance. Just so that all the audience and everyone out there knows, Boets Einkammer Pigeon also won last year the final, the East Bloodline. So
That's nice.
you, yeah,
Yeah,
the final in Africa Pro, Triple X. The parents of
Yes.
Triple X actually was
Yeah.
originally came from Boets Einkammer.
Yeah.
So,
100%, eh? 100% my lines. Alain
unbelievable.
Pitzer bought the birds from me. Yeah.
Yeah. No,
So
so, and
I've
how
won
many
enough
cars?
now. I've won enough now at Africa Pro. That's a joke.
No,
It's a joke. It's a joke.
I know that from my
Yes.
side, congratulations and Boets. If I just also may ask, what is the recipe for you? There's two questions basically. Is there a certain bloodline in the Boets Einkammer pigeons that do well for you? And what was the
Look,
age of that pigeon? Now it's getting longer distances where it matter most. It's 430 kilometer. Next week is 480. Then it's the final. And it seems like when it gets longer and tougher, you will see Einkammer pigeons coming through. What's your recipe or advice you can give anyone out there?
look, first of all, I try and breed for long distance,
Oh, yeah.
and there's certain things I look at for long distance.
Yeah.
But if you train the pigeons well, like you train them at Africa Pro, you can win any distance. The long distance pigeon can also win the short distance. But the
Wow.
short distance pigeon that's not bred right can't win the long distance. It
Oh, yeah.
works other way around. Nearby, you can win with any pigeon, but on long distance, you need a long distance quality pigeon.
Yes.
And I breed them that way, based on certain criteria that I look at. But I've only got the four lines, so it's easy. I've got the Koopman line, I've got the Gabby van der Belle line, and I've got Jan Hooymans line. And then
Okay.
the original old Clausings that won in 2021.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, so I just keep them together and I just rotate them. So there's no secret. You've got the recipe. You've got the
Yeah.
recipe. I've only got the four lines. You can check my
Unbelievable.
pedigrees. You
Yeah.
look at the pedigree, you'll see the sister, the brother, they're all in the same lines.
Yeah. But
I'm happy.
that's typical the result when what we see from our top fans is they sort of trust their breeding cocks, their breeding lines. Once you have confidence in your lines and settle with that, then the success is near to follow. A last thing is just before we sign off is I know I really have a lot of honor and respect for Mike Gannes, and the day when he visited Africa Pro the very first time in the first year we opened, Which was driving all the way from Swaziland to
Schweizer.
come and meet him in person.
Yeah. Big
And in that
gentleman. I like him.
conversation around the beer, Butch actually mentioned to him that we're really looking forward to this first Africa Pro season and to Africa Pro because now I'm going to climb into the ring with him, being very head to head
Yes.
in competition with him. And
Yes.
yeah, so that's so nice to see that he was now third with his Peter, and it's
Yes.
recalling it's like 1 or 2 seconds difference only. And how does it feel
Yeah.
to outperform the Nike on
Well,
this one in the car race?
it's very nice, but we're equal winners, ne? We're equal winners. I was just fortunate. But
Yes.
Mike Garness, I've got a lot of respect for him, and I'd like to see him again now. It might be his chance on the final. Yeah.
Ja, dit sou be great. Ja, Obas van Heerden, Toka van Heerden, both two brothers, they also done equally as good.
Very well.
A split second in a second position. So yeah, that was a I believe it was a really
Well,
nice, beautiful race. So from my side, well done to Mbutsa.
Hendrik, look
Yes.
at it this way. All 15, how many were in the first bunch? 15, 20, they were
Yes.
all winners.
Yeah.
They were all winners. But sometimes you win the car and sometimes you win the spare wheel. I was lucky to win the car.
Okay.
I've already won, I think, four cars already and about three times second spare wheels. I've
Oh,
got three
yeah.
spare wheels as well, yes, since I've been racing. I'm
Yes.
fortunate.
Very good from my side. Congratulations on boot, and hope you have a good race the following race as well as on the final. That this
Thank
is
you
your
very
year
much,
for
and
this.
thank you for having a drink on me. I'll buy you one when I get there.
It will be very
Yeah.
nice.
Congratulations again on your team, eh? Your top team. Very, very good team.
Thank you so
Your
much. It's
trainer,
much.
your admin, and the director is good.
Thank
Yeah.
you so much,
Yeah. Okay.
Mbuts. That is nice always to have you online and
Thank you very
to spend
much.
time with you. Much
Okay.
appreciated.